Have the Tal Darim accepted the truth of Amon's betrayal?
Some have. Others dare not question my commands.
None wish to declare Rakshir upon you.
Let them. No one can stand in the way of my vengeance. This grows tiring. We have done what we came to do. Set course for Ire, and let us bring this war to Amon.
Do not dare give me orders, Alarak. We will return to Ire only when I believe the time is right.
Let's hope that time comes soon.
Artanis, you should know my fear of the Tal Darim is not of them now, but what becomes of them if Amon is defeated.
You fear they will never integrate with our society.
They share our blood, but they are not like us. You know in your heart that may never change.
It is true. A great battle may loom on the horizon ahead of us, but it's a risk we must take.
It is a great risk.
The dawn of a unified Protoss requires much. Like the threads of a cloth, we must come together and be stronger because of it.
To think what we become with their culture influencing us, changing us.
Yes, we will be changed. And perhaps that is what you fear more than battle. The path ahead is uncharted, Matriarch. Rohana!
I can see it, Artanis. The truth Amon wishes to hide. While his brethren, the Zelnaga, slumber through the millennia, Amon and his followers descended upon Ire.
And he uplifted our people. They ruled over us as teachers, as gods.
He changed us, manipulated our essence. But we grew beyond his control. He and his followers fled to Zaris to create the Zerg. The hybrid are the culmination of his efforts. False Zelnaga, created in his image. We must...
Rohana, this is too dangerous. You cannot go on like this.
I must, Hierarch. It is my duty to know the truth, to bear it. I know now. This is my purpose. Alarak has brought his ascendants into our fold. They are fierce, but strong.
Vengeance for the betrayed. Vengeance for the energy.
Ah, Hierarch. Welcome to the Solar Core.
Do not think what has happened here will spare Alarak from my watchful eye.
I did not expect it to.
If he dares to betray us, or takes any action against you, I promise his blood will coat these corridors.
Good. That is what I am counting on. Tal'Darim and Alarak have joined our fight, but we cannot strike against Ire until Amon's armies have been brought low. Mobius Corps is overseeing Amon's hybrid production lab. I will not let this continue. We will go to Revanskar and destroy the station before Amon can create more of these abominations.
Hierarch, as ordered, my Dark Templar have tracked Mobius Corps to their base within the asteroid belt of Revanskar.
Well done. Karax, what do you know of their defenses?
The asteroid field is highly volatile and guards the base's outer rim. The Spear of Adun will not be able to pass. However, our carriers could strike at the heart of the facility.
We will set a course at once. Amon has taken away my armies. So shall I take away his. Ready our ships for assault.
Hierarch, Mobius Corps vessels are not moving into attack position.
Something isn't right.
Our shielding has been punctured. I'm detecting Terran cloak signatures on the lower decks, heading toward the bridge.
Templar, to me! We will not let the Spear of Adun fall. Karax, we cannot let this assault interfere with our plan. Mobius Corps will not expect a counterattack. Though you are not a warrior, you know their defenses better than any other. I entrust this task to you, Faysmith. Lead our carriers against the facility while my warriors hold here.
As you command, Hierarch.
I need our best warriors here. I know you were not trained for battle, Faysmith, but with your tactical expertise, you can destroy this facility. Go now, with my full faith behind you.
The Mobius facility.
As we suspected, this is where Amon's hybrid armies are born. The operation is fueled by three power cores. Destroying them will destabilize the facility and allow us to annihilate the remaining structure. If I establish our nexus point on the outer edge of the platform, the Templar can fight their way in. But there are no ground paths and few minerals. Fortunately, our carriers are ready now. With their help, I might have a chance. This platform has been locked by Mobius security protocols. They cannot be too difficult to decipher. If I gain access, I should be able to move the platform to areas with additional minerals. Well, at least there's enough resources here to get started.
Thank you.
Victory awaits. Prepare to engage. Justice is served.
I have access to the controls. The platform is operational. These navigational controls in the upper right of the command display will allow me to move it toward additional resources. The enemy will not be far, though. I should send some ships to scout ahead before we relocate.
Proceed. Prepare to engage. I have returned.
I am detecting several banshees approaching our nexus.
Amon has awoken. We sleep no more.
Answer the call. Taking flight. Make use of me.
Mineral field. This is under attack.
Engaging foe. Transmit.
Mineral field depleted.
Connecting. Mitoga. Confirmed. Mitok. Loktai. Initiating.
Mineral field depleted.
Mitoga. Mitok.
Karax, we are having difficulty repelling the hybrid on the Spear of a Doom. Have you located their stasis chambers?
My scans show two chambers nearby. They appear to run on solarite. We could use it more than ever. Some experiments should never be done.
Let us proceed. Prepare to engage. Calibrating. We have met the enemy. Commencing.
Thank you. Purposes served.
Input command. Commencing.
War has no end.
Mineral field depleted.
Let us proceed.
Thank you.
enemy shall be purified.
Mineral field depleted.
Identify our foe.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
The Death Fleet descends.
Mineral field depleted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Victory complete.
Okay.
core is destroyed. Mobius core energy reserves dropping to 66%.
Excellent work, Phase Smith. Press on.
We are ready. Betrayal is death. I am the Ember of Eternity. We are ready. To victory. Shall be purified. My blade yearns to meet our foe. Justice is served. Guide my blade. Protocols aligned. Doom and destruction awaits our foes. Assigning navigation.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
The hybrid chambers are gone, and their solarite is ours. That went better than I'd hoped.
Calibrating. Order received. War has no end.
Our pylon is under attack.
Let us proceed.
Attack.
I rested. Lope die. I soar again.
Use of me.
Identify our foe. Kassar de Templari.
Receiving. Talk.
Listening. My blade yearns to meet our foe.
Your foe shall burn.
Awaiting the call. The time is now. Stand ready. Protocols aligned. The enemy shall be purified.
Death Fleet descends.
enough minerals.
For victory. Prepare to engage.
You must confirm.
The Death Fleet descends.
Is nearly offline, Hierarch. There is only one more core.
Well done, Karax. The attacks on the ship have slowed.
Construct additional pylons.
Construct additional pylons.
depleted. Mineral field depleted.
The Death Fleet descends.
I have returned. Is death.
Ash and cinder.
Un anakbaru.
Destruction awaits our forces.
us proceed. Agreed. Justice is served.
Our pylon is under attack.
Transmit. My will is my own. Overwatch. Destruction awaits all traitors. Seek and destroy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
shall be purified. Kassar de Templari.
Additional pylons.
This warrior awakens.
Core's battlecruisers are warping away from the Spear of Adun.
Yes, I believe I have found them. It is no matter. We will not be deterred. Now, Hierarch, is the Spear of Adun secure?
Yes, we repelled the invaders before they could reach the Solar Core. Our weapon systems are yours to command.
It was my honor to serve. Fire!
Amon's hybrid facility lies in ruin. His hybrid armies shattered. And yet, for the briefest of moments, we lingered on the cusp of ruin. We endured
because of the actions of one brave Templar. In the midst of darkness, I have seen a light. I have seen defiant hope. Karax of the Kalai, you were born a craftsman from a caste of engineers. But now, you stand as a warrior. Today, it is clear that the age of castes has come to its end. Today, we must all become Templar. Eradicated your hybrid facility and turned your servants to my side. All that is left is your destruction.
Impudence, back! You are insignificant in the face of the salvation I bring. You will come to ire and die.
Just as he could look into me, so I have looked into him. His form is almost complete, and now he waits for us to return. He plans to bring the great fleet down upon us. There is a way around this. We have to eliminate the sacred psi matrix that powers ire, or we are all doomed.
If he intends to use the Golden Armada to stop us from destroying his body, then you are right. Destroying the Psi Matrix is essential. It seems this connection of yours has proved worthwhile. But it is time to free yourself from Amon. Sever yourself from the Kala.
I would relinquish all that I know.
It is the only way. Unshackle yourself from the past, Rohana, and step into this new age.
Factional assignment hierarchy.
Such hubris. To think that they could control what they did not understand. It's always hubris with the Terrans. Get too close to a black hole, and it will crush you.
We once thought the same of the Tal Darim, Alarak. We believed you mindless and obedient slaves.
And we thought you were weak, impure, and unworthy. And yet now we stand together.
Perhaps we acted too rashly with Mobius Corps. There may have been a different way.
Oh, Templar, is there ever a moment when your people do not doubt themselves? No, Artanis. Extermination was the only course. The hybrid leave nothing to save.
The deeds of a Templar suit you, Karax.
For the entirety of my life, I have given myself to the art of creation. My war has been one of design, a battle against obstacles that hinder optimization. I am a facesmith, and will always be my first calling. But as times change, those who were not born true Templar can become so through their deeds.
Then ready yourself, Templar. You will be needed.
Hierarch, the Purifiers are impressed with your leadership. They clamor to strike at the heart of Iman.
Friend Phoenix, they are impressed equally with yours.
Yes, they have chosen to follow my command. Leadership is new for me, as is everything else.
I had not intended to become Hierarch. I questioned the decision. There had to be someone more worthy. Do not fall into the same mental traps I did, my friend. The Purifiers follow you for a reason, as the Daylam now follow me. Self-doubt will only cloud your decision-making.
You speak truth, Hierarch. You speak as a leader.